Hello guys, welcome to the Princess the Prince reality TV show. I'm Martha, contestant number 8. I'll be talking to you about the possible mistakes adolescents make in the course of getting into a relationship, possible solutions, and what the church, the school, and community will do in order to advise that relationship, and also things to consider when getting into a relationship. Possible mistakes are premarital sex, youthful exuberance, promiscuity, ego, lack of understanding. Possible solutions are trust, communication, advice, sharing of gifts, sharing of advice. Also, things the church, the school, and the community will have to do are sharing of canons or books where there will be things teach the couple. Holding of seminars, giving elderly advices. Also, they should be able to create seminars to teach the couple. They should be also able to create shows to teach the couples, and prayer, which is very important. Things to now consider in order to get into a relationship. Consider the age of the partner, the medical situation of the partner, the spiritual situation of the partner, and also the family background where your partner is coming from. In order for you to get into a relationship and for that relationship to be strong, make sure the prayer is the backbone of the relationship, and there should be things which you won't hide from your couple so as to uphold and make couple understand yourselves better. It's your girl, Martha, contestant number 8. Thank you.
For sponsorship and partnership, contact us at evodier.ambang@gmail.com. Mobile contact 676-564640. The Evodians, together we can.